Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about what is probably the most important discovery of the year. Astronomers from the European Southern Observatory have found the second potential habitable exoplanet closest to Earth, located at only 11 light years away. The rocky exoplanet, which is tidally locked and orbits within the habitable sun of the red dwarf star ROS 128, has an orbital period of 10 days, a minimum mass of 1.35 times the mass of the Earth, and a temperate equilibrium temperature of minus 5 degrees Celsius, which is around 15 degrees more than the Earth. Despite ROS 128 is a fair star, it is believed that it has a low rate of flare activity and, therefore, the exoplanet only receives 1.38 times more irradiation than the Earth, and for this reason its atmosphere could be preserved. As if this were not enough, on May 2017, astronomers from the SETI Institute detected unusual radio signals coming from ROS 128. The star was observed for 10 minutes and it apparently produced wide-band radio signals that were almost periodic and low in frequency, something that had never been observed in a red dwarf. However, these radio signals cannot be considered as potentially extraterrestrial because they did not appear again during follow-up studies. If you want more information about the discovery or these radio signals, the link is in the description. Alright, and that's all for today. Thank you very much guys for watching. Feel free to leave any comment, suggestion or question below. Please like, subscribe, activate the notifications and share this video if you want. Bye-bye.